that confidence from beyond the arc.
With the turnover, pointing inside, knocked away by Bridges. What an offensive play by Mikal Bridges. The other way they come.
So they have the second best record in the NBA coming into the playoffs.
Something's wrong with Chris Paul, because he should have took that 3-point shot.
But nothing's wrong with Bridges.
No.
He's got 14.
And then moments ago, how about this? The
Gordon, switch, Ayton. Lost it. Vacuumed in, taken by Booker. It's 3-on-1. Paul, hold on for Bridges! And hold on to your hats! Oh, he can fly with the best of them!
Chris Paul, the first ballot Hall of Famer. Fifth assist, Bridges.
Ayton with the rebound. Ayton had 22 rebounds in game 4. That's his second tonight. Bridges. Johnson, three-pointer is good!
The Suns have cut it to 3. Mikal Bridges, a beautiful baseline drip pass.
Those are the kind of plays these Suns have made all season long. Bridges drives, turns, shot. It's good.
Being defended by the smaller Rondo, gets to his spot, use that upper body strength to eliminate the contest.
Bridges, guarded by Jackson. Mikal Bridges drives inside, layup, blocking foul, count it, and 1. Falling down, nearly traveled, somehow got the shot off, and a chance for a 3-point play. Reggie Jackson picks up his second. Mikal Bridges, this is only his second free throw of the series. Had a terrific
limiting the damage he does at the rim.
Booker throws it up. Ayton somehow able to catch it. Crowder comes away with the ball. Nice feed. Bridges, the cut and the finish. Mikal Bridges having the game of his life here in game 2 of the final.
And right there defensively, as Phoenix zones up when LeBron's in that mid post, rebound opportunity there for Drummond.
Paul with a 3, and he has struggled from 3, but look at Bridges parachute in.
Great pace right there, getting out in transition, and beautiful putback right there. I think someone there, LeBron, did not block out Bridges, and he attacks, assumes the miss.
Morris will drive. Martin on top, defended by Paul. Look at the feisty defense and the steal. Here comes Chris Paul the other way. After Bridges got it, and they get 2 the other way. And the Suns are on top now. Paul's most points in a playoff game in 3 years, benefiting from good defense and transition at the other end.
Rondo hands it off to Jackson. Jackson sees an opening, throws it away. Here comes Bridges. Bridges to Booker, back to Bridges! And he does it in the Western Conference Finals. 36 points, 12 rebounds, 10 assists. Suns go up by 9 with 2.5 to play.